Hey guys, and I thought of doing like videos where I'm just talking about topics. So today our topic is about how I can realize some people are like noobs, like real noobs. So recently I got friends with someone. He's a YouTuber. He has around 500k, like no, 500k, 500 subscribers. And yeah, I subscribed to him and yeah, all that good stuff. So one day I told him a friend request, he was friend with me and stuff, and one day we played together, absolutely fine. And we're playing together, and as we were playing, he left, he told us he had to do something. He told me he has to do something. He had to do whatever, and yeah, he went for the party. And then the next day, I went to in one of his servers that he was playing Heist on. And I killed him a couple of times, and you know, he's trying to do some montages for YouTubers, of course. And yeah, I broke his kill streak. And he got pretty mad, and he removed me from his friends. And I got pretty pissed. I sent him a couple of other requests, and he never accepted them. So yeah. And then sometimes I had the opportunity to go in one of his servers, and I killed him a couple of times, and he left the server. And I mean, you could understand he's a noob. And I sent him a message. I told to him, am I annoying or am I just too MLG for him? And you guys can already understand that I'm too MLG for him. He's just a noob. Like, his KD is only one. Ridiculous. I mean, one? It's not even an average thing. Okay? So then, so yeah, he's a noob, and he just can't play. And yeah, so then I sent him a message that he's a noob, and he never really replied to me until today. I might do another video if one day he wants to come friend with me again on the PlayStation Network. But until now, he's not responding and stuff. So he's a definite noob. His YouTube channel is called Anthrax Gaming. If you want to check his channel out, you can check it. But he's not a great player, like in my opinion, because I killed him a couple of times. So let me know better about him than you. So yeah, and yeah, that was the topic I wanted to talk about. Like about this noob, Anthrax Gaming. And yeah, he's a really good player. I mean, he does do some sick stuff, but he's kind of a campy guy and just wants to go for the crazy stuff. So yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed. Until the next time. And yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed. Let me know in the comments below if you want to see more of that, like a weekly series or a daily series. I don't think daily, but I could do a weekly one. And yeah, so hopefully you guys enjoyed, and until the next time, don't forget to KFC.